showing the terrifying moment a landslide nearly crushed passing cars along Malibu Canyon Road. This footage is from a Tesla driving through the canyon Wednesday morning around 7:30, just past Payuma Road. One driver missed being buried under the dirt and the rock as huge boulders came crashing down. Caltrans posted pictures of the aftermath showing the road blocked. That stretch of Malibu Canyon now closed in both directions until further notice. Meanwhile, one lane along PCH in Malibu still closed after a massive mudslide there earlier this week.